They're going to be PO'd, and that's bad for those tag team titles and Edge and Christian.
Well, think about the matches these teams have had in the past. Edge, Christian, the Dudley Boys. What about the table, ladders, and chairs match? How about all those classic tables matches? Going to be another great one here tonight. Who's going to be standing tonight? Intercontinental match, a ladder match between Chris Benoit, the Rabid Wolverine, Y2J, Chris Jericho, Taz. Could be this be the last time that these two superstars will meet in what has been a storied rivalry?
The question I have is Jericho 100% after what happened to him on SmackDown?
That's right. Chris Benoit taking out Chris Jericho with that ladder on SmackDown Thursday night. And like I said, perhaps the most intense, most storied rivalry in the World Wrestling Federation. Ivory defending the Women's Championship against China, who is returning from a neck injury.
You know, MC, I've had a neck injury. It took me over 9 months to return back to action. China's back in 4 weeks. I mean, what is this woman made of? She's unreal.
Well, she's the ninth wonder of the world. We saw on SmackDown this past Thursday night a tremendous power bomb from China to Ivory. And China's neck looked pretty good Thursday night on SmackDown. Will Kurt Angle be hanging out on Bourbon Street after the festivities tonight because he has to defend his title against Triple H?
He's got his hands filled with the game, no doubt about it.
And don't forget Stephanie in Triple H's corner. Trish Stratus, of course, in the corner of Kurt Angle. And speaking of Kurt Angle, well, the year 2000, a dominant year for the World Wrestling Federation champion. Will 2001 be the same?